I'm going to show you a magic trick. Okay, we're going to make a little arrow on this card. And what we're going to do is we're going to hold it on the corners and flip it upside down, and we're going to draw another arrow. Let's make both arrows pointing up. So right now, if you have the arrow pointing up, we'll flip it, arrow still pointing up. Yay! So, well, what's magic about that? Well, let's actually see. Let's take this and we'll flip it. Wait a minute. Up, down, up. How does that work?